Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I'm going to show you how to find your Facebook user ID as well as your username. So in order to find your username on Facebook, what you'd want to do is open up the Facebook app, log in, and then go to your profile. The easiest way of doing that is just tapping on your little profile image there on the homepage of Facebook, and that'll directly take you to your profile. Now, I want you to tap on the three dots right there next to the Edit Profile button midway through the screen and go ahead and tap on the three dots. Once you've tapped on the three dots there, if you scroll down, you're going to see something right here that says Your Profile Link, and then it says facebook.com/whatever that is. Mine is Dusty M. Porter. That is your Facebook username. You can copy that link, send it out, and that's going to take people directly to your profile via your username. So if you need to know your username on Facebook for any reason, that's how you do it. Go to your profile, tap those three dots, go all the way to the bottom underneath your profile link, and whatever those last little word is after the slash, that is your username. Now, in order to find your user ID on Facebook, which is going to be different per each app that you're linked with Facebook to, what you would do is tap on the menu option there in the lower right-hand corner. It's got the hamburger icon or the three lines going across there. Tap on menu, and then we want to go to settings. We want to scroll down till we see settings and privacy. Go ahead and tap on settings and privacy, and then just go ahead and tap on settings. Once in the settings here on Facebook, you'll want to scroll down until you see something that says apps and websites. Should be somewhere under your information, but it should say apps and websites. Tap on apps and websites, and then once here, you're going to see any linked app or website that you have with your Facebook account. So go ahead and tap into whatever that service is. So let's say CapCut right there at the top. I'm going to tap on that service there. And then once you're on that page, if you go to the bottom of the service page there, it says right here, if you contact them to get support or provide feedback, they may need your user ID. That long number right there is your user ID specific to the service that you're in. So again, if we go back here, you can see underneath apps and websites, there are a number of apps and websites that I've given permission to get data or link to my Facebook account. If you don't see it here, just tap on See More, and that's going to bring up a list of apps and websites that you have linked to your account. And then you just tap into whichever app you want your user ID for. And then if we scroll down at the very bottom of every page, you are going to see your user ID. Now, these are going to be different for each app or service. And if you want to quickly copy this very long number, you can just tap on those little pages right there next to that number, to the right of that number. So you tap on that and you'll see a check mark come up, meaning that you've copied that to your clipboard on your device. And that's it. That's how you get your username and your user ID. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more great tutorials like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.